Welcome to Best Useful Tips. Here I will show you how to set up fingerprint in Pixel 3a XL devices. Swipe up from bottom of the screen, tap on the setting gear icon, scroll down up to security, tap on a picture imprint, re-enter your password, if lock, now tap next. Touch the sensor on the back of your phone to use. Now lift then touch again from finger. When complete process you can see fingerprint added icon. Tap on done. Now unlock your phone and lock it using fingerprint sensor in your device. It's quite easy. You can also add other fingerprint using same setting. Tap on a picture imprint, tap on add fingerprint. Now add another fingerprint if you want to add in your device. If you want to remove fingerprint, tap on a trace icon, tap delete. Now remove fingerprint from your device. It's quite easy to set up fingerprint on Pixel 3a and Pixel 3 XL. I hope this tutorial is helpful to set up fingerprint on your Pixel 3 and 3 XL devices. Please like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to get more tips.